But I'm hungry and I want to get started. So, chopped cheese is really a chopped up hamburger, right? But it's done in a certain way. A lot of people say, oh, you can just use ground beef and it's just chopped up ground beef. But you'll see today, like the importance of using a cast iron grill and getting like a hard sear that's on the meat. Your quality is crazy as fuck. What's good, Trey? How you doing, bro? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. Zach is in here. What's up, Zach? J-Rob, what's going on? Damn, everybody pops out now. Let me give it a second then. Camera crispy as fuck, goddamn. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, I need a drink. Give me 1 second, y'all. The audio is good too. Let's go, Trey. You popped out. It's dope as fuck. Yes, sir. Appreciate you. So, back to what I was saying before. So, I'm making a chopped cheese today, right? My favorite New York sandwich. We're going to make everything from scratch. And I'm not a huge French fry eater, so I don't feel like frying anything. My stomach has not been feeling well. That's why the last cooking stream was delayed. And, so we're gonna do some oven baked potato wedges. It is professional. I need to stop reading chat in the middle of my reading chat in the middle of me saying something. But yeah, so we're gonna do some potato wedges. We're gonna make a chopped cheese. We're gonna grill some bread. We're gonna grill the meat that's over here. We're gonna do everything. So I'm gonna start off by talking about what we're putting in everything. I'm gonna do the potato wedges first, just cause I'm popping them in the oven, and while those are in the oven, we're gonna get started on the chopped cheese itself. So I just got some potatoes. Normally, I gotta remember that the camera's over here and not over here anymore. But normally I would use a bigger potato, but I'm just using what we have. So I'm gonna go ahead and slice these potatoes. I already washed them, so I'm just gonna slice them, you know, fairly thick. The potato wedges that I think about whenever I'm making potato wedges are like KFC potato wedges, because I feel like those are the best potato wedges that I used to ever get in the past. Those are fried though, so we're not doing fried. But that's kind of like the size and the thickness that I want to go with. Nick, I'm going to keep it a bean. This is amazing. Yes, sir. D-Mill, what's up? Your OnlyFans quality would be fire? Come on, Fly. You already know it would be. Chopped cheese. Yes, sir. Robert Wood, my boy. Malik, appreciate the follow, bro. Yes, sir. I'm going to bring this over here because I'm going to be chopping over here. Wavy ass setup. Yes, sir. Clip quality is amazing. It's just the damn greatest. Mrs. Lawrence, what's up? What's up? What's up? Man, everybody's popping out right now. What's up, everybody? Let me move this over here. Let me know if the microphone needs to be adjusted at all and if you can hear me properly. Yes, sir. So I'm slicing. I like to keep the skin on my potato wedges. Damn, I should have sharpened this fucking knife. Yes. So, about that thick is where we're going. I'm gonna cut these in half. This man clean Nick shit. Yes, sir, Nerdum. Hey, what up, Pay? How do I look, Clip? What's up? Tell me. Tell me about myself, bro. The email, yes, sir. What you got? You can just tell me.
I forget that you can hear me.
Thank you. Let me finish slicing these goddamn potatoes so I can get that started. So I got the oven going. I had the oven going for like the last 20 minutes or so, just kind of preheating. And have it preheating at 375. I'm hungry as hell, so I'm kind of like shaking. How do I look, Clip? You didn't say nothing. Damn, some of these are going to be big. Some of these are going to be small. This is a tiny ass potato. Thank you. Delightful. You're a funny guy, man. I really wonder if in the future I should just slice and prep everything ahead of time, so I'm not actually slicing. Hey, Clip, that's mine. Yes, sir, baby. Everybody knows that. I don't like this potato. This one's ugly. Baked potato. There we go. Hey, I'm in perfect view, too. Man, this camera angle is fire. So I switched it up. I don't know if you guys see everybody that was in my stream the first time. You see that I wasn't, it's your first stream, so you don't know. Yeah, this is the one. Yes, sir, monkeys. Yes, sir. So we had to switch to the 50. I had to move the camera angle around. I had to move the microphone around. You know, all the mistakes that I made in the first one, I just rectified now. Who is Frank? What's up, Frank? How you doing, bro? Appreciate the D-Bout Biz. Appreciate the follow, man. Man says cinematic 24 cooking show. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. If you're going to do it, you got to do it right, man. I'm not going to half-ass shit anymore. I'm too old for that now. I just want to get these fucking potatoes sliced so I can start seasoning them up and put them in the oven. Seasoning them up. Hey, Marquise, appreciate the fucking gifted sub, my boy. Wedges in. I don't even want to make too much because it's going to go to waste. Did I hit 200? Let's go. Let's go, 200 followers. Peachy, what's up? How you doing? I'm gonna toss these away. There's a couple of decent ones that are in here. Toss these out. Thursday, what's up? Zach with the big resub. Appreciate you, Zach. I'm gonna do one more potato since it's here. Amazing quality, G. Yes, sir. Thank you. I appreciate you, man. This is very fitting since we, this is a fitting song since we're making a chopped cheese. Let's go. So I bet you guys didn't know that making potato wedges is really fucking easy. So I just chopped up and sliced all of these potatoes. You saw the sizes. There's a bunch of different sizes because the potatoes were different sizes. And that's gonna happen, but whatever. They're all fairly thin. They're gonna go in the oven for a while. So, pop them in the oven now. Nasty, gotta season them up. Olive oil is gonna help make it crispy, one. And two, it's gonna help the seasoning adhere to the potatoes. So olive oil, and I might need a little bit more after that. Open up, volume needs to come up. Can you turn the microphone volume up, babe? A little bit, if it can. You talking about my voice needs to come up or the microphone volume needs to come up, Trey? Nah, you just not close, they don't know. Yeah, when I come over to this side and I'm starting to talk about the season, is the microphone is right here. So you're actually gonna be able to hear me. Trey's a streamer though. Trey's a streamer of hell. So, olive oil and the potatoes, salt, garlic powder. I like a little thyme. And Trader Joe's chili lime seasoning. Just because Trader Joe's is the fucking goat. Jay Torrey, damn, my service is ass right now. What you mean, bro? But salt. I don't like to overdo it with salt. I told you guys that last time. Because you can always add more salt. You can't take it away. Garlic powder. A little bit of thyme. And then chili lime seasoning from Trader Joe's. I'm going to put a decent amount in. Might need a little more olive oil, not going to lie. But then, just take the, I'm probably washing my hands. Got that rod wave on. You just want to get in there with your hands and mix everything up, making sure that everything's evenly coated. Hopefully you guys can see that. Let me see how it looks. I look too happy mixing around this. So remember, I already had the oven going. And then I take a pan lined with foil. Dump it out. And make sure that it's spread evenly so everything is flat. And then that's going to go into the oven for about, depending on the size of the potato, could be 30 minutes, could be 45 minutes. You know, you just got to kind of pay attention to it and see. And everything is supposed to be golden brown by the time it's done. So I'm going to pop that in the oven and then we'll get started on the actual chopped cheese itself. We got the big boy cast iron today. And for those of you that watched me last time, you'll probably remember me being forgetful. I'm ready to see what the chopped cheese hype is about. Yes, you're about to see. I'm gonna set a timer, man. Let's do 25 minutes so I can check on those potatoes in a bit. All right, now for the chopped cheese, man. We're going to get started. There is not enough space. Probably going to have to move this over here. So, good quality ground beef. That is key. If you're using cheap shit, it's going to be fucking nasty. So, ground beef, we're going to make some patties first. I'm going to season them after. I don't season through and through. Season after. Let me move this. Yes, sir, finally here for the cooking video. What's up, Ryan? How you doing, bro? We're making chopped cheeses, bro. So, ground beef, take about... So, that's 1 pound. That means that each patty is going to be about a half a pound. So... just divide it evenly. Make it into a ball. This is how I make mine. So again, I told everybody last time, I'm not a chef. I'm just a home cook and I have a passion for food. Everything is either self-taught or taught from my mother. My mother is a personal chef. So I make a ball first. You don't want them to be too thick. Just about that there. You can press them down on the cutting board a little bit. They're gonna be big. You are a chef, shut up. No, I'm not, bro. A chef means that I went to school. I didn't go to school. Yes, sir, Zeke, what's up? I haven't seen you cook something bad since you started. Let me know when the shop opened up. I don't know if I can work in a shop, bro. Hopefully this does something so I can just keep cooking at home. Second burger. Big facts. Partner soon, yes sir. Yes sir. Burger. Wash my hands real quick. Paper towel.
That's tough.
I'm gonna move the burgers aside for a minute and let them get to. Just they're not so cold, so they don't tense up and bend. You don't have to leave them out for as long as you did the steak. I'm gonna cut up some peppers now. So I use red and yellow. In New York, they use it's usually green and red, but I don't know. I'm not a big lover of green peppers. And I'm making two sandwiches, so I just don't want to overdo it with the peppers, so I'll just cut a few. One side. That's good. And then eventually. Oh, yeah. So if anybody who's West Indian in here, you know that you use this to make roti. But it's actually just a big flat cast iron kind of pan grill. I'm gonna end up ordering just like a big flat top to go across my whole stove. But for now, this is probably gonna be the best thing for me to use. But I had this preheating in the oven at 350 degrees just to make sure that everything was warm instead of just using the fire here. And sometimes the edges won't be as warm and you're gonna have to wait for everything to heat up. And this is gonna be colder than this over here. Robert. Gifting a tier one sub to Nick Up His Community. Appreciate you, bro. Yes, sir. Hey, Pay got a sub. Let's go, Pay. How many we got in here? 19. Let's go. You don't have to really give a fuck about how you chop the peppers. You got to do this big ass bite at the end. I am, bro. Watching everything's done. So, peppers. I'm just slicing them. They're gonna end up getting chopped up once they're on the grill. So you really don't have to pay too much attention to the size of them. I don't like super huge chunks. Zeke, appreciate the gift yourself, bro. Thank you. Appreciate the love and support from everybody. You're making this easier and easier, and as we keep going, we're just gonna get better and better. Okay, and I'm gonna rough chop an onion kind of the same way. J-Rob W, yes sir, W. Big W's. Big H's. Because I'm fucking hungry. Bye, Coco. So I sliced the onion in half. So what all is in the chopped cheese? So you got ground beef, right? So you're gonna take this burger, we're gonna grill the burger, we're gonna season the burger, you're gonna chop it up. Then you got onions, you got peppers, and it's all gonna be on a sandwich, kind of like a Philly cheesesteak. I use American cheese. Everybody that's in New York, for the most part, uses American cheese. And so it's just a chopped up hamburger that's on, I can't even say a hero, because there's no heroes that's over here. So I'm gonna have to say a roll, but that's not what I remember rolls being. So it's a chopped up hamburger that's gonna be on this bread right here. More gifted subs. American cheese slaps, hell yeah. IG Shifty. Yo, Ock, let me get a chopped cheese and a roll, everything on it, you got it. What's good, Isaac? How you doing, bro? I don't even know what the hype train is, bro. For me, every time I stream, I just kind of keep it quiet with all of that stuff. And if it happens, it happens. You know? Braylon. Appreciate the follow, Braylon. Hey, Marquise. Appreciate you, bro. Appreciate the tier one gifted. Peppers. I chopped already. Now I'm chopping the onions. Remember, we're rough chopping because we're going to be chopping everything up with this. So I really got the bench scraper. I call it the Ock Chopper 3000. What is that? I don't even know what that means, bro. Level 2? Keeping this one. All right, pan is hot. I'm using canola oil. This is my first time using this cook surface as a first time ever cooking burgers on here. I usually just use it for bread, but I'm sure it's gonna be okay. Then burger start up. Where's my seasoning? Make me move. I start off with just black pepper. Static, appreciate the tier one, bro. Thank you, bro. Black pepper, flip them over. Can you change your song, babe? Black pepper on this side. How long you been cooking, fam? I've been cooking since I was about, I've been in the kitchen since I was about 4, helping my mother chop vegetables, but actually cooking, 8 years old, I'm 26 now. I don't feel like doing math right now. So burgers down. The most important thing right now is to leave the burgers alone, and you want to get kind of a crisp on the bottom. That's what makes a chopped cheese. That's why you can't just use regular ground beef and chop up regular ground beef, because regular ground beef is just gonna release a bunch of juices and it's never gonna get a crust. So those little burnt pieces that are in the chopped cheese are what give it its texture and why everybody loves it. People don't realize that, but that's how big. There's a lot of cheap recreations of chopped cheeses and everybody's just using regular ground beef. Amy with the follow. What's up, Amy? What's up, friend? Damn, that's a lot of onions and peppers that I have here. And I just dropped that bitch on the floor. That's what's up. Get that here. Yes, sir. Get that here. The sizzling got me hungry as fuck. You're about to be dope, bro. I'm hungry as hell. That's why, like, my hands, like, if you look at my hand is shaking. And that's not nervous. I'm just fucking hungry.
Starting to smell that food.
Oh wow, that's getting really good fucking color. Now, most important part. If you don't have this in your chopped cheese, it's not a chopped cheese. Can't overdo it. Dominican sazon. Put enough on one side. Put enough on the other side.
I gotta put more.
Let me get the peppers and onions on there. A little bit of sazon on the peppers. Maybe some more on this one. Then garlic powder and everything. And then more Trader Joe's. This is mushroom powder. My girlfriend's gonna hate me for putting this in it, but I fucking love this stuff. Do I have enough?
She's in luck. It hardened together and I can't get any out.
That's funny, you gifted a tier one to the community, and it's Chase. What's good, Chasey Poo? You can write me and say what's up, Chase. Look at Trey. Look at Trey. Damn, bro. This is gonna be hard once I actually start chopping. It's too small. I need an actual flat top. But most important part, aside from the sazon, is having that. Damn, that's gonna be tough. Babe, can you change the song? Whoa, that flew. Damn. This thing is dope, but it's too small. I need that chopper in my kitchen. Amazon, bro. Big Amazon. Or Bed Bath & Beyond. They sell this everywhere, bro. It's called a bench scraper. I'm trying to do this the best that I can without everything falling off. I keep losing peppers. And Peppa's looking. Yes, sir.
What is that? Shaq sleeping.
Let me throw away the lost souls, the lost peppers, and the lost onions. I just give it a second and I'll start chopping again. Starting to release a lot of the fat from the beef right now. So I just don't want any of that falling over. Damn, this is hard. I feel a lot better about it this time, man. I definitely do. I definitely do.
I'm gonna go ahead and slice the bread. Yeah, this is definitely the one. Yes, sir. Beanie Death Tough, that's my girl's beanie, bro. That's the Grateful Dead. The Grateful Dead. No, Grateful Dead. That hat, though, yes, sir. You know, I didn't want to get a haircut this week. I spent all that money on that haircut last week. I'm going to go ahead and turn this on. So, with chopped cheeses, I don't like to toast the inside of the bread. I like the inside of the bread to kind of stay soft. So, I'm just going to use this just to go ahead and kind of grill it on one side and grill it on the other. I should have been turned that on, but I did not. I'm going to teach you a thing or two. Sure, bro. You cut on the string. Imagine if we did the whole let's fill some cutaways and use those as segues for other scenes. What do you mean, bro? I got a lot going on. I'm high. I'm cooking food. I'm hungry. I got some in the oven. Let me check the potatoes while I remember. The potatoes might not be done by the time I'm done making the chopped cheese.
That's coming together. So after today's stream, I'm actually going to stream 2K again today, which I haven't streamed 2K in a while. So after I get off, I'm going to get off and eat. I'm going to keep the stream going, and then we're going to go to current gen. And I'm going to look for some teammates on current gen. I know we're smelling something serious over there right now. Yes, sir. Absolutely. And for those of you that don't know, that's my girlfriend, Nella G7. And she's over there controlling my audio and supporting me in everything that I do. That's about ready. Damn, I hope I have time to toast the bread. Let me turn the heat down. Right, squad of hell, yes sir. Jacqueline, what's up? Damn, I smell amazing in there. Yes. And you see I got the Ock fit on today. Look. Put my bread down. That should be warm enough. And I usually press and keep it there just so it can get the lines that's in the pan. That's important to me. Keep it there for a second. And then I'm going to divide this into two. She's supporting you because she's about to munch. He's stupid, bro. Separate it, two sandwiches. And I usually keep them about the same size as the bread. So divide them. That's my girlfriend's one. That's mine. Mine's a little bigger. And then we're using two different kinds of American. White American and yellow American. And then you add the cheese on. You guys see how quickly this got done? Like, this is something that you could do in 20 minutes. In 30 minutes, you know, the same amount of time that you're ordering DoorDash and you're waiting for your food to come, you could have been cooked yourself a meal. Perfect for the occasion, yes. White American on there, damn, this is gonna be real cheesy. Fuck it. And yellow American. And boom. It's a wild, wild, wild time. it one more. Check your bread. Scan the lines. Scan the lines.
Let me look at the potatoes again. I turn the heat up on the potatoes. See if I'm finishing them. I don't think I will. These simple meals, man. Not everything has to be crazy.
Like, when I was thinking about meals to make, I'm thinking, oh, I'm going to do this and I'm going to do that. The whole reason behind this is to get people that are just relying on DoorDash into the kitchen. You can't make anything that's too extravagant. And this is really simple and a really easy way to put together a good tasty sandwich. Really easy way. It may not be the healthiest option, but it's damn near healthier than what's the tunes? This is Raw Wave right here. That camera quality. Thank you, Ashley. What's up? How you doing? Appreciate the follow. Starting to get the lines. I'm gonna get a plate. This can come off. Shout out to the 19 in here, man. Appreciate everybody for popping out. It's a better time. It's a better camera angle. It's a better microphone situation. There's my timer. Is ready. That cabinet is so far. I appreciate it. Thanks. It's a quick, simple household meal. Yes, sir. Home cooked meal. Yes, sir. Exactly. You know exactly what you're putting into it. You're not guessing. And then, let's see if we're gonna be able to get this with one in one shot. I don't think we will. Coconut water for the win. Yes. So normally I put this over and I'll scrape under. Oh. Damn, that's a fucking stuffed chopped cheese. And I forgot the yogurt ranch. Hold on. I know everybody that's from New York that just heard me say that, you're probably thrown off a little bit. But my favorite thing to eat on a chopped cheese was a chopped cheese with hot sauce and ranch. No, with onions and peppers. Onions, peppers, hot sauce, and ranch. I didn't eat any lettuce. I didn't eat any tomatoes. I know everybody does ketchup and mayo. Yogurt ranch, the fuck is that? So regular, bro, I don't fuck with mayo. Everybody that's in the stream that knows me knows I fucking hate mayonnaise. Little did I know, normal ranch is made with mayonnaise. And I've been eating normal ranch forever, so make fun of me. I don't care. But this ranch is made without mayo. Hot sauce and extra mayo? No. Look at Trey. What? That looks insane? Yes. Hold on. Let me get this other one on here. Pop this over. Flip. Fuck. That shit is hot. Ranch? Yes, hot sauce ranch. Exactly. That sandwich looks almost as sexy as you. So I don't want too much. You know, those bottles of ranch, they fool you. You think that you're putting a little bit and then a whole. Damn, I'm probably going to have to do it. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Can I do it? Yeah. Yeah. Baby, do you want ranch on yours? Yeah. All right. I don't want too much. Damn, we did it. Let's go. Zoom into it before the first bite. I got you, bro. Ranch, okay, I just learned something. Yes, that's the whole point. You're learning. Simple. Need the close up? Hold on. All right. I'm going to take one off and I'm going to cut it in half first. Damn, I got all this leftover meat. Pause. I could have made another sandwich. Yo, Zeke, where you at, bro? I got you a baby sandwich. I got to see it close. I got you. I got you. You got to take a fat ass bite. I got you. I am. Hold on. I'm cutting this in half. Baby, can you... Hold on. Can you come over here? Don't come. So I need you to focus on my camera. So hold on. Nothing wrong with seconds, yeah. Extra meat off the plate. So it's a little sloppy, but can you focus on it? Is it close enough or should I come closer? Let me come closer. Can y'all see that? Melting up. Damn. Alright, refocus here. Let me see if that was enough. Damn, I heard the crunch when he was cutting. Sheesh. Wow. Alright. The moment of truth. Are you focused on me? Uh-huh. Alright.
Oh my god, that scared me so bad. Sorry.
Oh my god. Bro. That's crazy. I want to make sure these potatoes are not burning. But. Sorry. Thank you. You know it's good when you smiling off rip? Yeah. Imagine that with a fat ass spoon of mayonnaise. No, bro. No. I'm not imagining it with a fat spoon of mayo. No. Nah, that first bite got it. Look, I'm almost done. No wonder I got... Look, I got another. I'm going to make a baby chopped cheese. Mayo's ash. That crunch was amazing. Yeah, bro. That's the cast iron griddle. That's how I got the lines and shit on the top. That sandwich is fire. I want to check on the potatoes. Because I kind of want to finish. I want to finish the potatoes while I'm on stream. These are how the potatoes are looking so far. Is that a tower? Yeah. Yes, it is. I'm flipping these over. I want to see if they're done. I don't think they are. Huh? Bitch. That was hot. You talk about Mayo and deep throat, see, I gotta chill. What? Who? Deep ass throat, no cap? Bro, come on now. Come on, bro. Stop. I can't tell if this is done. I know the smaller pieces might be done, but this bitch is hot. These wedges look good, though. I'm gonna hit them with a little salt. Yeah, I'm tweaking, bro. Whole sandwich fit. Bro, it's a small... Bro, look at how small this bread is, bro. Like, what are you talking about? Look at how small the bread is. It's not a roll. It's not a hero. This is like a mini hero. Shit is really not all that. But I'm in Georgia. I'm not in New York. So I got to make it work. I'm going to get some of these thin ones off. And I'll put the rest of them back in the oven. I want to try it. So if I wasn't streaming and I was doing this alone, then these potato wedges would have been already in the oven before I started the chopped cheese. Like, in the oven for a few minutes. Damn, so no mayo? No mayo ketchup? I got you? No mayo. No mayo. I remember walking 25 minutes from my crib to go to my favorite store to go and get a chopped cheese. I got home, there was mayo on it, I walked back. Like, we're not doing it. Can't do it. This thin one. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Still hot, but it's good. I'm going to put the other one on the plate for my lady. Simple. Easy. How long have you been streaming? I just told Amy that story. I was dying. Yeah, bro. Like, not doing it. But we done here. Now I'm going to enjoy my food. I'll be back in about 20 minutes or so. And we're going to stream some 2K. I haven't streamed 2K in a while. So I appreciate everybody that popped out. I know it was short. Next stream is going to be on Thanksgiving Day. I know everybody's going to be home. I know everybody's going to be cooking. But for those of you that are not cooking and you have an opportunity to tune in. I'm going to make a chicken pot pie from scratch. Everything's going to be from scratch aside from the pie crust. But I don't know if you guys can see it anymore. Can you see it in the stream? So for my birthday, I got a KitchenAid mixer from, was it for my birthday? For Christmas, early Christmas, we got a KitchenAid mixer. So now I'm going to actually start being able to make my own bread, my own pie crust, my own pasta. I'm going to end up having that on video, me trying to make some pasta from scratch. It's something that I've always wanted to do, and I never had the counter space, but now I do. So thank you, everybody, for coming out. It was short. We'll be back on Thanksgiving making that chicken pot pie. That's all I'm making for Thanksgiving is a chicken pot pie. You got meat, you got potatoes, you got vegetables, you got everything. I don't like turkey, so we're good. But thank you. I'll see you guys in about 20 minutes.
It's over, I wonder what's after it or what's after it.